Oh, her little
Wally Nut has fallen into the T-top group logo.